Oh my gosh, quick, get inside! Quick! Get inside! Quick, get inside the house! Quick, get inside! Close the door! Okay. Holy crap. There's a feral. Welcome back, everyone. It's your survival buddy Jaggernaut here. Hanging out in a zombie wasteland, trying to survive. And I got some stuff. Okay, I'll admit it, this is right after recording the other one, so I know I asked for your opinion and I haven't gotten it yet, but that's okay. You can still give your opinion and make it heard, I will listen, but I have something to show you. I decided I wanted to keep up with this map, so we went and found a flat spot, and I'm going to make my own house. That's what we're here doing. So, if you like what you see here, please hit that like button, show me your support. You know, all that good stuff. And if you're new and haven't already, make sure that you subscribe. I am looking for antibiotics. I got in a fight with some farmers, and they were tougher than I thought. So now I need some antibiotics, and I can't find any. Okay. All right. So, this is what we're going to do. We're going to dig down in this hole, and let me get out my shovel, and we'll go, let's see. 1, 2, 3. 3. 3 out. And that's what we'll start. So we'll dig out you. 1, 2, 3, 4. Right? So that's. We'll put our end right there. 1, 2, 3 wide and a fourth. Okay. And so we'll do a ring around the inside, and we'll do a ring around the outside, and that'll be our pit and stuff, but it's not going to be nearly as big, because this is only 8 wide. So at most, 8 plus 3, 14. It'll only be 14 wide, and I think the other one was like 25 wide or more. Ooh, that would have been too big. Too friggin' big. So that's what we're going to do, and I want to play with these pillars. We have these pillars, these small... Oh, dang it. Oh, well, I guess that's fine. And you can't walk through them, but you definitely be able to shoot through them. Yep, sure can. So that means we can have pillars, we can have our overhang, and all that good stuff, and we can still defend ourselves. What is the 3,000? That's excellent. Now, whoop, got a little bit of an interruption there. Sorry about that. Okay. So then we can upgrade it one more time. Wait, why do those only have, what? 3,000 or 15? You can't upgrade that again. That don't make no sense. Okay. That does 300, it was 270. 216 damage. 216 damage. Hold up, wait a minute. What the crap is between, what's the difference between these two? Hold on, give me a second. I figured it out. It's wet concrete, it's a squishy concrete block. Okay, alright, so let's go ahead and upgrade these just to that. Actually, why not? We have it, so let's do it. We'll just keep upgrading all of this. Do I get through all of these? Okay, see, that's much better. Now they have 6,000 health. Okay, alright, then we'll really beef up our door, and we can put out lots of spikies, you know, all that good stuff. We have a ton of digging to do, and it's going to be great. And I think, let's see, I only have 2.5 days. I don't think I'm going to be able to get this place up and running just for this horde coming up next. Concrete 50. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 times 8, 64. 8 times 4, 32. I could do math. So, maybe. Okay, alright. So, here. And we'll. Yeah, so this is gonna be super cool. I think we'll go up. That. No! This is why I used. Oh, no! Cancel. It would be more convenient to just have to do that. But, that right there, this is a problem. This is a huge old problem. Because it's gonna take forever to bust that thing up. I'm of a mind to just leave it. So, I guess we're gonna just have to do the cobblestone. Dadgummit. It'll be a lot faster, but I think. And I've got the cobblestone rock, so why not? So, isn't this great? This is gonna be an awesome little. Ooh, don't fall in there, because it's dug out a little bit. I don't have ladders. Yeah, this is gonna be great. This is gonna be real great. Can you? Dang it. Why won't you zip down here? Okay, made it. Yeah, I think I'm gonna like this a lot more. And at least these guys are pick-upable. How terrible. And then we'll put one on the top so it'll be four high, I think, by the time it's done. And then we can stand on the top and shoot people. We can come down here. See, that's why we do these. We can come down here and shoot people. You know, it's just gonna be great. It's just gonna be real great. I can't wait. So I'm gonna finish building this thing right here. It's probably gonna take me most of the day. And we'll go on an adventure or do something. Maybe we'll go explore that church, go kill some more guys. I've been really enjoying killing things. I think I wanna go visit this guy up here. Maybe let's go check out the Shotgun Messiah. I'm pretty sure I haven't been there for 5 days. Let's go test our theory and see if that's respawned, okay? Once I've got this a little bit more taken care of. Look, they're coming. They're drying. Yay. I can't believe I'm walking on it. It's weird. And then I'll be right back. Holy crap. It's all over for me. It's all over for me. I can't even see him. Oh my gosh. This is a feral. It's a feral. No. Oh my gosh. Quick. Get inside. Quick. Get inside. Quick. Get inside the house. Quick. Get inside. Close the door. Okay. Holy crap. There's a feral. Holy cow. There's a feral. Okay. Yep, I'm totally dead. It's over for me. It's all over for me. Get out of here. Get out of here. No. No. It's because I was naked. Okay, screamers. Screamers are the worst. Now they're inside my frickin' base. They're gonna wreck it. All the wet cement and my bike is over there. Suck a duck. Okay. Yeah, spawn on my bed. Okay. For some reason, I can't use the bed that's right in front of me. Man, we were doing so good. That stinking. Oh, man. Yeah, and by the way, I need to hurry because I need to get there before that stuff sets because I gotta get rid of those walls. Those need to be arrow slits for sure. Let's take. Not you. How much does my SMG do? 15? You only do 14. Where's my shotgun? Shotgun. 51. That's it, right there. Taking a shotgun. It's coming with us. I'm gonna take a couple of these. And a couple of these. And this. Just in case. Okay? Oh boy. And it's almost dark. All right, let's get after it. I'll be right back. Okay, here we go. Let's do this. Dang it, I'm dehydrated. And I didn't bring any water. Nice. Go. Where's that stinking feral? Still in my base? No. Where'd he go? I need water. Drink the water. No! Why would you scrap the water? Why would you scrap the water, you idiot? Dang it! Did they disappear? Did they wander off? Am I gonna run into him? I brought my shotgun. I don't think it's a very good gun. Is there water over here? I think there's. Yes, there's water over here. What the crap? Where did that feral go? There's a new mechanic. Isn't that great? Okay, that's probably good enough. Okay. Okay. Get on the bike. So I'm quite naked, except for my underwear. There is no feral. I don't quite know exactly what to do. Like, is it just out there somewhere, or did it despawn? That's what I really need to know. Did it despawn, or is it out here somewhere? But at least now it's nice to know that exactly how the screamers work. They spawn from all around you, which is kind of cool. So let's go ahead and take all of that. Here's my bike. Drive it around the front. Okay, well, maybe not quite so bad of a disaster. He's gone, hopefully. Do I have room on the bike? Nope, sure let's put you on. And I wasn't wearing any clothes because it is 1,000 degrees over here, so that probably didn't help. I probably could have survived if I had been wearing all of my clothes. I can't believe I scrapped that water. I'm like hyper paranoid now. Okay, got all my stuff. A33. Does that mean there's gonna be ferals in this next one? Oh, please, no. Let's see, how much water do I have? 39%. I could probably finish this. I want to finish these trenches before I head back home. So I'm gonna do that, and hopefully no feral. Oh man, my gut hurts because I'm just so anxious about it. Okay, I'm out of here. I'm out of here. Another screamer popped up. Ah! I'm stuck! Ah! No! No! Go turn! Gosh dang it! Okay. Another screamer showed up, which sucks really bad. And note to self, don't run into a house that is incomplete, okay? Just get the bike and let's go. So I finished the trench. I didn't get to fill it with rebar, but that's okay. So I'm gonna go home, reassess my situation, and get everything organized, and where am I? Okay, gotta go on the this side. And then we're gonna head up to the Shotgun Messiah and see if we can get some better parts for guns, because you know my shotgun is sweet and all. I really appreciate it. It sucks. It's a crappy shotgun. It just there's no getting around it. It's not very good. So that's the plan. Let's get after it. Have I ever told you how much I hate walking? The trek back was an awful one. Holy cow. It was really terrible. But now we are here at the Shotgun Messiah. We have all of our stuff. Oh! Am I stuck on zombie viscera or something? Why am I going so slow? Suck it, lumberjack. Take it right in the face. You too. And you. Oh, I missed. Is anyone sneaking up behind me? No, we're good. Dadgummit, I'm such a bad shot. It's not even funny. What the crap? Holy cow. And you, Missy? Oh, hello there, sir. Hello! Hello! You snuck up on me there, did you? Yeah, I'm pretty sure there's dead zombies under the snow here because I am all of a sudden. going really slow and can't shoot. Gosh dang. There we go. They move their heads like crazy. You're all probably making so much fun of me because I can't shoot worth a darn. Ugh! Got one. Yeah. Yeah. Oh man. Okay. Hey, you're going the wrong way. I'm over here. I'm almost insulted that you didn't come get me. Okay, lumberjacks. Or you, I guess I'll take out first. Okay. Then okay, that's right. Keep your head still. I appreciate that very much. Thank you. Oh, good. Did you see that? I got an axe. A stone axe. She's even keeping her head still for me. Okay. Let's see. Is this Shotgun Messiah good to go? There's plenty of guys. It looks like they're good to me. Aren't you cold, Missy? In the snow. I can't see, like, anything, man. Okay. Hey, is this... Are you back? Yes! Yes! Okay. Alright, give me some good stuff here. Oh, that's good, I guess. AK-47 parts. I am looking for... a... sniper rifle stock. And... some other stuff. I don't know exactly what I'm looking for. Let's see. Isn't there a safe? Yeah, there's a safe right here. Why am I not getting any good stuff here? This place sucks! This is supposed to be the Shotgun Messiah. Stuff is supposed... Oh, whoa. Whoa. What the heck? Are you here? Have it in the butt. Have it in the butt. Have it in the butt. Oh, ew, I'm hitting him right in the nubs. Right in the nubs. Why will you not die? Oh, that guy was crazy. Just goes to show how much a headshot is worth. Okay, still some more SMG stuff, so I'll make my SMG better, which is my favorite gun, by the way. But, still, nothing super good in here, man. That's disappointing. I waited 5 days for this! Thank you very much. Little bit disappointed. Alright, well, we're full up now. So, let's go back to base, I suppose. No. I don't need you. Whoa. Stop. Jaggernaut died. Oh, I'm taking screenshots and everything. Yeah, I died, okay? Get over it. You can be... Scrapped. And scrapped. And all the gunpowder I can get. Okay, you guys. Today was an exciting day. A big day for us. We died. We have met a feral. Oh, that sounds like the wind. We started a new base. No, why do I have sandwiches? I don't want dadgum sandwiches. Roso sandwiches. Yeah, lots of crazy stuff happened today. Let me know what you think of the new base idea. I'm pretty excited about it myself. So, yeah, let me know what you think in the comments. If you like the video, hit that like button. Oh, honey. We need lots of honey. We don't need beer. We never use beer. And dirgs. We'll use one of those. These. Thanks, everybody. Keep surviving.